Hi, I'm Tyazia. I'm 20 years old. I was born in New York and raised in Maryland. I moved to Maryland when I was around 5, but New York is still my home. Shout out to the New York Giants. To tell you a little bit about myself, I'm a junior biochem major at Stevenson University. I want to be a dentist, a family dentist more specifically. That's my fallback plan if, you know, I don't make it, but I will make it. So let's just say that's what I like to do for fun because I want to help kids with their teeth. And when I'm on the runway, I come alive. Like, I'm a whole nother person. I have another personality that my family thinks I'm crazy for having. I call her TyShan because it's my first name and my middle name combined. So she's like a separate part of me. And it's a whole nother part of me. She's the way I channel my inner Adriana Lima. Like, I love that girl. I watch the Victoria's Secret show every year and make sure I don't blink for fear that I might miss her coming down the runway. I absolutely adore everything about her. Her facials, her walk, her presence on the runway. She's who I want to be. I went into Victoria's Secret one time and they had pictures of her everywhere and I was in awe. I love her. And not only would I like to use TyShan to be a model and let everybody know that I'm here, I have arrived, but I also want to use her for good because I have a lot of people in my family, you know, have battled cancer and I know people who have battled cancer, and that's like another reason why I'm a biochem major is to help, you know, contribute to the cure for cancer. Any chance I get to help now as just a student and a person, I donate.
My little cousin Hunter, we call him Chino, and he would like to let you guys know why I should be in America's Next Top Model. Watching.
She has a lot of expressions to her voice when she's talking and when she's modeling, and she does it very great, and she dressed fancy and she know the outfits to wear, and she has a lot of juice to make her look even more nicer than she is, and she always wanted to be America's top model, and she always tried to be one, but she never gave up.
Blossom on it, this diamond, my diamond, this rock, my rock. I woke up like this, we flawless. Ladies, tell them I woke up like this, we flawless. Ladies, tell them say I look so good tonight.
They ready. Let's go.
I'm feeling myself. Cooking up the bass, looking like a kilo. He just wanna taste.